How? This is Tomahawk, and welcome back, guys, to Unravel. Now, yesterday, we finished the level called How Much Is Enough, which was also part of a level called Down in a Hole. We finished that yesterday. It took two levels to get one more... One more badge. I keep forgetting what they're called. They're basically the girl on front of the photo album. So today, we've got to find ourselves a brand new level to play on. And I'm not exactly too sure where this one is, but we've done the sea. The sea has been done. We have done the sea. Right, let's see what's up here. Okay, we've done off the rails. We've done down the hole. And we've done... Do we have to go up here? Okay, so we just walked into the next room. So I'm guessing this is kind of where we need to be now. This is so confusing and trying to even find the level. Okay, what's up here? These must be new places we can go. The letter. Okay, so the next level that we must have to go on is the letter. Finally found it. It only took like 10 minutes to find this. Ooh, a snow one. This looks great. Let's check this out. The letter. Ooh, this looks awesome. What was he doing then? Okay, so we've got some deer in the background. This looks a cool level. I love the look of this already. Okay. Ice we slide on. It's alright with water in that respect. Oh, I love how we slide on things, but I suppose that's going to be a part of the trouble of this level, that we're going to skid when we don't want to. Oh, the ice is going to break. I'm really wondering what's going to happen. Okay, so we never score with this. We need to tie these together so we can jump on over this fence. We never score with that. Okay, that's randomly there. I feel like we're running past a lot of things here. I'm guessing we need to tie this down so we can get up to... Yeah, but we can climb up this bit. Ah, but we need to do that so we can get up there to... Okay, that makes sense. Right, let's get... How do I drop? I need to drop down. I need to drop down. So, I'm going to tie that up there. I'm wasting so much yarn here, actually, doing it. This. It's probably... Doing this wrong, I'm double tying it, if anything. Okay, I've messed up here. Okay, hopefully that'll be enough, and then I can climb up there. And hopefully I should be able to run up this end. I've gone through so much yarn there, look how much yarn I've gone through. Okay, if I tie this... To there, should be able to make a jump pad. Now you watch me, I'm gonna run out of yarn just right when I need to. Come on, Yannick. Yeah, we made it. Okay, that wasn't too bad, that wasn't too difficult. I'm really sure the further we go to this game, the more and more difficult it's actually gonna get. Okay, there's running water underneath, so does that mean it's gonna crack? We're just gonna. I wanna see. No, why did we need to do that then? Ah, you land down roughly and the ice breaks. Okay. This is a weird one. This is a weird level. Okay, there's loads of crows there. We want to stay away from there. Do we need this? I'm guessing so. I'm guessing we've got to run before the crows come back. Yep. Okay, crows have never been a problem up until this point. Okay, crows... Now what? Can I use this for something? Whoa! Is this like a time thing? Have I just got to get it across as quick as possible? Or do I actually need this thing? It must have been a time thing. Okay. It's like a checkpoint. Oh, they're all gonna come for me now. Okay, I'm sure I can hide behind this thing and wait for the crows to go past. Okay, run, Yanni, run, 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 run. Okay, there's two crows that come at once. That's like a pattern for it. Oh, it's three crows in this case. They're all coming now. Oh, no, they're coming back. Get in there, get in it. Oh, that was close. That was close. Okay, Yanni, go. Ooh, I made it. No, he's gonna get me. No, so close. I don't like these crows. Oh, really? All the way back here? Go, Yanni, go. Go, Yanni, go. Go, Yanni, go. Go, go, go. One. Come on, Yanni. Oh, that was close. Come on, go, go. Waiting for all these crows to come down. Why are these crows so mean? No! No! This is... No! Oh, this is going to be the struggles. Oh, well, that's messed me up. Come on. Part of me just wants to keep running. But I know that's a silly thing to do. Go, Yanni, go. Okay, we're there, we're there, we're there, we're there. Nope. Okay, wait in here. Another one's gonna come. Go, Yanni, go. Go, go, go! Yes, checkpoint! Right, we've made the checkpoint. We're happy. Stay in there, Yanni. Okay. If I attach this to there, and then I do that, and then maybe I can pull it. Okay, I've got to work this out. Tie it. Tie it. Okay. We've just got to wait, and then we've got to jump over. Hopefully that's... Oh, no. Right, so now we've got to work out how I'm going to get out of here. Oh, or I could just do that. That works too. Okay, ooh, we've got a box. And if we've got a box, that normally means that we can use it for something. Okay. We need that box so we can get up here. Tie that to there. Jump. Or maybe not. Hmm. Pull myself up. Right, so maybe I use a box again. So if I stand on the top of it, then I can perhaps get this one there. Right, okay, that makes sense. Go on, Yanni, go, go, go. Pull, pull, pull. Okay. Now what are these for? Okay. Wasn't expecting that. Now we can climb up there, so we obviously need to use that. So we can climb up here for some reason. Or do we? What is the purpose of these two? Maybe we can use it as a swing? How do we get up there? Really no idea how we do that. Okay, let's detach ourselves. What do we need this for? What do we... Okay, we're up here now anyway. Which I'm sure we needed to do for some reason. Okay, what do we need to do? What do we need to do? This is a right puzzle game. I don't even know what we're supposed to do here. Like, we've made it this far. What's this for? Okay, that's for something. Is it so we can get up across on this bit? Maybe this is what this is for. Do we need to try and knock that off? It's, oh, come on. I really... really no idea. Can we swing this at all? Let's try... oh, not... I wanted to try and swing up there. Oh, what do we do? Can I bring the box up? Can I bring the box up at all? Maybe if I unattach this now, then we could... can we use the box? No. I'm not going to lie, this is a confusing one. Maybe if we attach this to there, then it becomes more steady? Right. And there's some string here for some reason. And I didn't come in this way. And that's... okay, so we need it for... and then attach it to there. Now we can climb up there. But what's the purpose in being up here? So we can drop down? Okay. There's a puzzle up there. I'm guessing we need his hammer for something. What do we need his hammer for? Maybe it's supposed to be attached to this? I have really no idea. I'm just guessing here. Right, so... can I climb up here? Because it's sparkling like I can. Ah, yes, we got the token. Okay. Oh, for goodness sake, I didn't mean to do that. Need to go across there again. How did I do it before? I just literally got up and then now I can't. Oh, what do we do? How did it get up there the first time? That's what I want to know. I did it, and then now I can't do it. Because that's enough. Oh, I'm so confused. What do we do? We'll figure it out. We will figure it out. What is the purpose of this? Come on, we're gonna need to get up there. Why won't you let me get up? Yes. But how do we go through there? Okay, officially confused. Gonna detach this. And we're gonna pull ourselves up and we're gonna swing ourselves off here because we need to push this wrench down, I'm guessing, before we can jump through to the next part. Can I not pull this wrench down? I'm just gonna try and swing up underneath it. Because it's not stopping me from swinging. Alright, that's what we're gonna do. It must be something to do with this way. Down a tiny bit. Okay. It's gotta be the way. Right, Yanni's looking very skinny. Okay, now what? This level is very, very difficult. It's proving very, very challenging. I feel like we're missing a lot of stuff there, because there was all that stuff up in the roof and stuff, so maybe we need to do that to get there. Get up there. And we need to do a big swing. Yes, okay. Got some more yarn. Now, if we attach this to there. Oh, that was nearly a big fall then. Come on, Yarnit. Big swing. We got this. We got this. I don't know what the purpose of this is, but there is no purpose in it. Oh, yes, there is. We attach that to there so we can then swing onto this other side because that's what were there before. Come on, we're going to build up the momentum. No. So difficult to swing onto stationary objects like this. It makes things so much more difficult. Okay, we're on here. Now, what does this go this way? Got some paint pots. Does this move? Yes, it does. We saw this when we were on the other bit, and I have no idea what the purpose of... Do we need this paint pot for something? I'm guessing so. But I have no clue what for. I'm just going to push it because it's moving, and if it moves, then it needs to have a purpose or something. I'm not sure. Have I messed up there? Because I was supposed to tie that to here. I'm so confused. What was the point in this paint pot? Is it for something underneath here? Let's try it. Let's try and move it. I'm going to unattach myself from this as well. Today's level is completely confusing, but we are making some progress. Okay, what is the purpose of this? Why have I pushed this all the way over here? To join the other paint pots. Right, done all that. Right, okay, that makes sense now. We found ourselves another token. Right, so let's get up and out of here and let's see what... Well, let's just get out of this barn, okay? Let's just get out. Let's climb up. I think the way out is on the top bit. It's looking like that way anyway. There's still that bit on the top of there which we need to... Should I unattach myself? Yeah. Right, now what is up here? I think we've done everything that we need to on this little bit. Now what's this way? Oh, maybe not, because this is on a lever. Now which way does this go? Does this go this way? Yeah, it does. How far does it go? That far. Woo! Corny on it. Nice and gentle. Okay. So what is this about? We've got a well. We've got crows as well, which I'm not too fan of. Okay, so we've got this open. Now what? Do we go down there or? Oh, we've got another token. Yeah, we're doing good today with these tokens. I think this has got a hole in it. Okay, let's go back up. Come on, Yarnit. Right, we just need to get across now. Do we need to bring the bucket up for any particular reason? Nope. Okay, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Okay. Avoid the crows, Tom. They've never seen you. You're a ninja. Run! Yanni, run! No! You're going to tell me now that we need the bucket, aren't you? That is what you're going to say to us. We're going to need the bucket so we can get across the field in one piece. That is what it's going to be, isn't it? We are going to need the bucket for that. Is it going to be something I can attach to? I don't think we do need a bucket for something. That doesn't make any sense. Like, why would I pick up a bucket? I got the token. That was the whole purpose of it. And there's no, like, way that I can crank it. So, what is a point? I have no idea. Run, Yanni, run. No. Oh, I hate Cross. Okay, guys, what we're going to do is going to leave it there for today for Unravel. We've run out of time, and this level is just so confusing. But tomorrow, we will be back with more Unravel. Hope you guys are enjoying, and we will see you guys tomorrow. And remember, even when you've had enough of those pesky crows, you still got to risk it for a biscuit.